I grew up partly in North Carolina because mother died, and we were sent to North Carolina to be with my aunt. So we stayed in North Carolina till we came out of high school. There weren't anybody around but old men and boys. So I was lounging around, doping around, not doping around, but moping around. And my sister said, "Why don't you join the army?" I went down the next day. We took the old envelopes and pulled out the new address and put them on that mail and sent them on.
Do you know maybe how many pieces of mail you saw a day?
No.
A lot?
Yeah.